How to fix Reddit forbidden error 403. 1. Uninstall and reinstall the Reddit app on your phone or device. 2. Run the application on an alternative platform. 3. Contact the forum moderator or contact customer support for more info.